Anthony Hudson here for the clash between
the Demons
and Fremantle. Today back at the MCG. We couldn't have asked for better conditions here. I'm paired in the box here today with Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. Absolute pleasure to be here with you. Even though this is an exhibition match, Hutto, we expect that both teams still want to win.
Melbourne set to take on Fremantle in this exhibition match today. They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
For the Dockers forwards. If they can get on top of the Melbourne defence, they'll go a long way to winning the game.
And here we go. It's Melbourne taking on Fremantle. At full stride, receives the handball. Brayshaw just dismisses. Viney couldn't snaffle it. Melkson moves it by hand, and now they're away. Keeps going. Quick hands, and they could be away here. Palms throws the ball away. Chera uses it by foot. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Gets caught in the tackle, and it's a free. Brayshaw creates a contest.
Great tackling technique.
Brayshaw there to mop up. The mark has been taken. Works it from the back half. Opportunity now for Ox. Manufactures the handball. He's got the football now. Hits the point post. It'll be a free. Picked off by Walters. Just passes to Russell. And Russell's a free. Fremantle, but one. Ready to bring it back into play. A chance to reload the attack now. He flicks it over. Well taken at ground level. Hibbert can link up through hands. May just gets it onto the boot. Spent that one before he earned it. Gets a hand on the ball. Well collected on the bounce. The kick from Hunt. He has to hold onto those. Ryan puts it on the boot. McDonald doesn't take the mark. Viney just took way too long. Walters finds a way to hang on.
Great tackle technique.
Cuts the kick inboard. Neil Bullen leading the race to the loose ball. This is Pickett. Mundy coming off for a spell. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Movement by hand. A chance here to convert for Melbourne. 20 metres out. No angle to worry about for Brown. Trying to get some momentum with the kick. Look at them celebrate that effort. And we have the first goal of the match. We're back in the middle to resume play. Gorn dumps it clear. Mops up the loose ball. A mighty effort from there. And it's a goal. That's the first goal of the day for Darcy. He's enjoying that goal. The Dockers in the lead. Back with another centre bounce. Thumped by Gorn. Petrarca just put it on the boot. Under pressure and keeps it alive. Kept alive under pressure, and the ball ends up over the line. Hurried kick. It'll be a throw-in. Thrown in now. Gorn with the hit. Just dismisses his opponent. Pierce wants to keep it moving by hand. Intervening brilliantly was Petrarca. Wins himself a free for that tackle.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackle pressure.
Popped up by Glass. Pushes through with power. The loose ball, receives the handball and takes off. He can take off after that handball. Long comes away with the ball. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Darcy won it down. The loose ball picked up. Fritz coming onto the ground. Tap came from Law. Brayshaw unable to hold on. Hunted him down beautifully and wins the free. A big tackle there.
Showing some really good pressure there.
The ball ends up going to play. He's enjoying that goal.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Back in the middle now. Slapped away. Doing well was Darcy. Nobody can hold on here. Got the hands free. Chalk a goal up for Fremantle. Pretty happy with that one. Now they lead by 13. Umpire ready to resume play. Darcy won the hit out. He has the ball. Handball's out into space. Salem couldn't stick the tackle. Conker gets the handball away. Chera just fends off his opponent. Doing well to intercept that kick.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. The Dockers' forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Offense to Brown. Has it now. Is in his possession. He runs it over the line. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Goes by hand to Grayshaw. Tomlinson couldn't stick the tackle on Darcy. They chase after the loose ball. Getting pushed out of the way was Fritsch. A handball now from Tucker. Concedes some ground with a kick. It's bounced to the advantage of the opposition. Sends it home. Tomlinson lost that goal. Melbourne close the gap to Tevin. Thorne clears the contest. Viney couldn't complete the tackle. Needs a bit of a rest. Henry marks it. Lining up for goal. Decides to keep going. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. He celebrates hard after that. Fremantle with the ascendancy over Melbourne, leading 25-12.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot.
The game is back underway. Thorne won the duel. Wants to keep it moving. Oliver brushed off easily. With the ball now. He's got the footy in his hands. Goes for a run. No problems with that kick from Neil Thorne. He's excited about that one. Melbourne produced the margin.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game.
He has the ball.
Quickly under the boot. Oliver sinks it from a long way out. Gets his first. His teammates rush over. It's heating up at the moment.
That's a really good team.
About to resume hostilities. Thorne aims for his man on the ground. Just put his hands in the back of the opponent. And it's a free. Puts it on the boot. Nice hands. A chance to put one through for his side. Handballs. Ryan down. Hacks it on the boot. Does well to cut off the kick. A race for the loose ball. Hughes players move as they look to provide an option. Uses it now. Gets a touch to the ball. Cox kicks in heavy traffic. Looking for options now. Moves the ball by foot. The mark is taken by Tomlinson. The siren sounds, and that's the end of the opening term. The scores: Fremantle 26 to Melbourne 25.
The Dockers could have come out and started well and shown they have what it takes.
We're ready for second quarter action. We resume hostilities. Gorn thumps it forward.
Thank you, guys.
We'll get a stoppage. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Keeps it moving. Ends up with Hill. What a brilliant tackle! Petrarca hunting with authority.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
With a driving kick. A chance to gather the ball. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Winning it was Gorn. Now we've got a ball up. Swatson puts on a big hit. Viney releases the ball. Pickett sends it into space. We're back in motion. Darcy with the punch. Fights the good fight. Handball's under pressure. Wiedemann dug out the loose ball. Sweeping handball. Taken well at ground level by Brown. Dishes it on. Hunt getting in on the act. A time to celebrate. He acknowledges the crowd. The Demons have kicked the last four goals. 11 points the difference. Gorn thumped it clear. Puts it on the boot. The ball finds Ayshaw.
Melbourne just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Couldn't fall apart again. The lead is now 12. Piers gives it to the player running pass. Puts boot to ball. It's marked by Wiedemann. Going for goal number one. Looks okay off the boot. He loved that one. Melbourne.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
Thumps it clear. He gets his hands on the footy. Tucker powers through the tackle. Picked up by Vandenberg. Gives the old don't argue. Brayshaw gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Good mark and looks to send it back.
Melbourne are taking advantage of their ruckman's ability. It gives them first use at the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend.
Holding the ball.
Outstanding pressure.
Ball spills. Wiedemann fends off the tackle. Salem going for number one. Congratulated by his teammates. Melbourne by 5 goals. He's got the football now. Picker takes the mark. Wants to move it quickly. Unbelievable! And they put it through! And they set up the nerves. It's his first on the ball. This kick stretches the lead. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Punched away. Bye. Puts another one through. Puts it through. And that goal be the start of something more. Puts it through.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. Melbourne are forcing the opposition to give it to the open player. They aren't allowing them any room to move forward.
Five goes by hand. Kicks hurriedly. May takes a strong mark. Spears the ball. McDonald gets in a quick position. That's a huge kick. A solid mark from Petrarca. That's a thumping kick. Wilson looks to get onto the football. The umpire will ball it up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
That's an easy decision for the umpire. Neil Fuller getting the crowd involved. Melbourne by 6 goals. Thump clear, using every ounce of energy he has left. Licks with hands. Neil Bullen brushed off easily. Young just handballs into space. Takes possession. He gains possession. Handball finds goal. 37 points the difference. Finds a target. He might kick a goal. A good result there, and that's a goal for Melbourne. Puts his second on the board. His teammates rush over. Melbourne could kick the last 2 goals. Now they lead by 43. Takes the mark. Melbourne send one home. They get around him after that effort. Melbourne have 3 in a row. The margin is 49. Receives the handball and takes off. Finding the loose ball. Neil Bullen releases by hand. Wiedemann looking for another goal here. Smiles all around. Melbourne can have four on the trot. The lead is now 55. Centre bounce. One down. Collected the ball well. Pushes off the tackler. Goes by hand. He wins possession. Umpire is going to ping him here. World closed in on Claude.
Big tackle.
Plays on. Elects to kick. Hunt didn't mark it. Goes short by hand. Ryan turns the ball over by hand. Gathered by Brown. Melbourne. Send one home. Look at them celebrate that effort. Melbourne kept five unanswered goals. Now they lead by 61. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Pierce with a shorthand pass. Ball runs them down. Chera tackled.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Nurses that ball through the big sticks.
Yes, Hutto.
He's enjoying that.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score.
Taps it down.
Is in his possession.
Sinks the slipper into it. Couldn't snaffle it. Pierce just fends off his opponent. He strikes the tackle off there. He looks like he needs a spell. Looking for options now. Plays onto himself. He's accepted. There'll be a ball up close to goal.
It's just a bit lackluster out there for my liking.
Manages to get a hand to it. Needs a bit of a rest. Ryan picks up the loose ball.
Melbourne have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
No questions about that decision. Uses it by foot. A chance to gather the ball. Hamlin laying up the options now. Hamlin plays on. Hill has the ball. Melson rewarded for that tackle. Unable to create the space.
Fantastic pressure there.
And pumps it through the big sticks.
No doubt about
it. He acknowledges the crowd. 76 points the difference.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward. Fremantle have been poor going forward today. The opposition are taking plenty of intercept.
The handball hits the target. Half-time arrives, Gary. What are your thoughts on the first half?
Melbourne will go into the rooms at half-time with plenty of confidence and back themselves for the second half.
Wiedemann leads all comers on the ground.
He's having a fantastic game.
Plenty of action to come in the second half. We'll be ready to go again shortly. Players back on the field to begin the second half. The game is back underway. Hammers it. The ball in the hands of Viney. Ran hard to take that back. May drives the kick. The ball finds Orr. Releases the handball. Cox dismisses his opponent with disdain. Mundy didn't dispose of it correctly and hands it over. Applies pressure.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Ball gets cut off, ends off the tackler. He can take off after that handball. Young wins the foot race. Just gave it away. Holding the footy. Didn't get away from that tackle.
Great tackle.
Manages to get it onto the boot. Controlled well off the bounce. At full stride, receives the handball. Ball collected. Melbourne flee Fremantle by 77. Ends up turning this ball over. away for goal number one. Brown runs after this one. Hamlin considering the options on the kick here. Looks like the ball will be coming back. 30 metres from home. Should be simple from here. He goes it alone. They get the goal for round. Three goals for him now. What an effort. Pretty happy with that one. The Demons go for Fremantle, but 84. Melbourne clear the ball. Gets it out of congestion. Marks now and can send it back. Decides to kick. He looks like he needs a spell. Wilson just dismisses Salem. He wins possession. He's got the football now. Opportunity for Hunt. He lays off the pass. The ball spills to Hughes. Lobs the handball. Pierce links with a teammate who can run. Slips the tackle. Decides to go back now. The umpire pays deliberate. Paul, that's an interesting call. Melbourne would love to make the most of this opportunity. He has to hold on to that. Vandenberg looking a bit sluggish out there.
The Demons have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball from them.
Celebrating hard. That's 9 in a row for Melbourne. The lead is now 91.
Melbourne are making the most of their ruck dominance. It's one area of their game that seems on top here.
Giving it off for Sunday. Does well to cut off the kick. That kick covering some territory. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Ryan might have overworked himself there. Gets the handball away. Gives it, don't argue. Wins the race to the ball. Going for goal number one. No issues with that top one. He's Melbourne starting to exert some dominance now. They lead 129-32. Petrarca just manages to release the kick. Oliver make a goal, fine move. That's a behind. Hamlin searching for a teammate. Hands that ball to the opposition. A good result there, and that's a goal for Melbourne. Puts his second on the board. They increase their lead. He loved that one. Melbourne win possession. A chance for Oliver. Just put it on the boot. So what could Melbourne do with this opportunity in front of goal? 15 metres out. Going for goal number two. He's excited about that one. The margin is 110. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Turned it over. Viney grabbed it clean. Takes possession. Handball's out in front. Up for grabs for Tavernard. He has the ball. Goal! Gets his first. Fremantle back and out of that one. Gets him a reward for his efforts. Fremantle now only trailed by 104. Darcy just slaps it down. Gorn elects to kick. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
Sweeping handball from Hunt. Finds this and marks well. Henry down. A loose ball scooped up. He pops through the goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. Fremantle have kicked back-to-back goals. Still plenty of work to do from here. Bike gathers it now. Rushes with the kick. May drops the mark. Looks to move it by foot. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Brayshaw just hunted him down.
Brilliant chase.
The ball goes out of bounds on the full. Drives towards half forward. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match.
Tomlinson moves it by hand, has a runner alongside him, pushes off the tackler. Finds this one all by himself. This for goal number five. And time to celebrate. And don't they get around Wiedemann. Melbourne doing well at the moment.
Great bit of play that resulted in that. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. Melbourne have taken charge of the contested ball. It's allowing them to create their scoring opportunities.
Petrarca slick with the hands. They can create from this. Mundy unable to lay the tackle. Akers puts on the tackle and is rewarded. Great tackle!
A great defensive effort.
Polkart choosing to play on. Penetrating handball. Fritz steals possession. Slick with the hands. Back now from Viney. Just gets a hand in. Chera with clean hands for a difficult bouncing ball. Use the hands and gives away the free. Walters delivers with a straight drop pass. A much-needed goal for the Dockers. He's enjoying that goal. The Dockers behind by 98. Wins the ruck duel. Brings it out of the pack. Ends up turning this ball over. With quick hands. Linking by hand. Has a man running for him. Just dismisses his opponent. Tabernak knows they desperately need this one. In a really tricky situation. Teammates break for him. Hughes couldn't keep his hands on it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball lately.
He's able to ride it home from a long way. Three goals so far. Great start. And that puts them further in front. Gets some reward for his efforts. Won the hit out. He gets his hand. What do you think of the third term, Gaz?
Melbourne will want to keep the foot on the accelerator and finish this last quarter strong.
Time to see if there's anything interesting in the stats.
Fremantle are getting beaten at the coalface. They need to rectify these clearance numbers to give themselves the best chance going forward.
Thanks for that. We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go.
Can't afford any mistakes from here. They have to be perfect.
Getting in the way was Mundy. Mundy couldn't dispose of it properly. Hunts it down.
Fantastic tackle.
Wilson with the mark.
Melbourne haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way. It's just smashing out there at the moment, and it could get worse.
Slapped away. Hunt needs a chance to rest. He's excited about that one.
No doubt about it.
That's two now. Finding his feet in front of goals. Congratulated by his teammates. One it down. Up for grabs for Mundy. Clears the congestion. Nice work from Cox. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. They are desperate for a goal now. That's a well-executed kick for a goal.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
It's home. Can that goal be the spark? He loved that one. Thorn just swats it away. Looks up with a kick. Spent that one before he earned it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball, Hunter.
Fends off the tackle. With the responsibility of kicking it in. A chance to reload the attack now. Melson right on the edge of his range.
They can take the sting right out of the game here.
He slams it towards goal. The ball mopped up. The ball spills from the tackle. He gains possession. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Henry keeps coming. They can link up now. Conker slams it onto the booth. Doing well with the mark. A spearing kick from Petrarca. Takes a simple grab. Kicked by Neil Bullen. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Doing well to intercept that kick. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far. They can't afford to be wasting these shots at goal from the corridor. Neil Bullen puts it on the booth. Brown has a great set of hands. 25 metres out. An impressive performance so far. This for a fourth goal. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Now they lead by 110. Back with another centre bounce. Darcy got the tap. Tucker puts his body on the line. Strong mark in the contest. 30 metres out, an ideal position to be kicking from. Brown with a chance to kick number five. Pretty happy with that one. The Demons doing well at the moment. About to resume play. Tap down with the ball now. Brayshaw finds his man on the move. He went for broke from a long way. And it paid off. This kick puts them further into the lead. He celebrates hard after that. About to resume hostilities. Guides it down. Opportunity for Tucker. Goes by foot. Pierce finding it in motion. Missed the target. Gets it away. Thorne collects the loose ball. Chera onto the ball. He's got the footy in his hands.
This game is out of hand and could go downhill even further.
Rides out the tackle. It's going to be deemed as deliberate. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. Hunt goes with the kick. Vandenberg takes the mark. Beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard. The lead of 180-57.
Melbourne have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Taps it down. Mundy has the ball. Manages to get out the handball. He's having a big game right now.
You're right, Hunter. He's an absolute bullback.
back now. One down. Has it now. Getting pushed out of the way is Bundy. Oliver going to be penalised here.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
They'll be pleased with that effort. A nice long goal. They stretch their lead with that effort. He's excited about that one.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. Melbourne could turn the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
At full stride, receives the handball. Gets the loose ball. Movement by hand. Gives the old don't argue. Pickett had the pressure bearing down. He goes for Brown. Brown delivers with the goal. His teammates rush over. Melbourne could kick seven unanswered goals.
He did really well there and gets the reward.
Back in the middle now. Hammers it. This is five. Gorn coming onto the ground. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
There's not too much going on out there at the moment.
Petrarca gets on the end of that handball. Gorn kept coming and won the ball. Gorn gets right on his face.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
The drop part sounds between the big sticks. A second goal in the bag. This lead getting bigger now. Smiles all round. Umpire ready to resume play. One down by Gorn. Dishes it off. He can take off after that handball. Missed the target. Not happy with that kick as it goes out on the full. Just gave it away. Wiedemann can kick goal number seven here. Just gets a handball. The kicking duties. Plays onto himself. Leavick with a brilliant rundown tackle. Leavick sticks the tackle.
Great tackle technique.
They get around him after that effort. Melbourne could kick the last nine goals. The margin is 160. He intercepts the ball well. Hill gets the ball. Awkwardly got the handball out. Wiedemann, can he put it through? He acknowledges the crowd. Melbourne, 223, play Fremantle, 57.
The Demons are getting first use from their ruckman.
Locked on the ground. That doesn't look great. Looks unlikely he will see any further action.
That's true, Hutto.
Extends the lead from that kick. What a turnaround. Melbourne with a blistering comeback to win that game. Gaz, what really stood out for you today?
It's just a bit of class that sets them apart today and a bit more polish when they needed it most. That's why they walk out here winners.
Final scores are 229 to 57. Thanks for joining us, Gaz, but that's all we have time for.
It was great being here, Hutto. I can't wait for the next match.
It's the emblem for me and for you. It's the emblem. emblem of the team we love, the team of the red and the blue. Every heart beats true for the red and the blue, and we sing this song too.